New at 10, Lake Mills police officers responded to a call about damage to the ATM at a Summit Credit Union. Officers discovered the ATM had been burglarized. The investigation revealed a stolen black Ford F-250 with Wisconsin plates was used during the incident. Anyone with information is asked to reach out to the Lake Mills Police Department.